guys, it's me, Karen. I'm back with another video, and this time I'm going to show you guys how to create a soft glam makeup look. Let's begin. First, I'm going to start off with NARS Foundation, and this is their Radiant Creamy Foundation with a full coverage and skincare property. I'm going to be using a soft paddle brush to blend everything evenly across my face. Now I'm taking a really beautiful mustard color called Paper Tiger by ColourPop, and using a Smith blending brush, I'm going to apply that all over the crease of my eyes. Now I'm going to reach for It's My Ray Ray's palette in the color Friday. I'm just going to take a really small dense brush and apply it to the inner corner of my eyes for a pop of color. Then taking the color Allison, I'm going to pat that to the center of my lids. To create a little bit more depth to my eyes, I'm going to take the color Midnight and apply it to the outer corner of my eyes. But I'm going to make sure I'm only focusing to the outer corner of my eyes because I do not want to muddle the rest of the makeup. Finally, we're going to take the same brush we used to apply Paper Tiger, and we're going to blend everything out to make sure it's seamless. Now using Pure Cosmetics Down to Earth eyeliner in the color dark brown, I'm going to apply it closest to my lash line so that it gives the illusion that I have thicker lash lines without a really harsh, solid line. Going back into the It's My Ray Ray palette, I'm taking this color Spice, and it's a really beautiful caramel matte color. I'm going to just balance the top and the bottom of my eyes and applying to the outer corner of my lower lash line. Now taking NARS Loaded Eyeshadow Palette and using the lightest shadow, I'm going to apply that to the center of my lower lash line. Now I'm going to conceal my under eyes with the NARS concealer in the color Custard. Then I'm going to set my under eyes with the Too Faced Loose Setting Powder. I'm prepping my lashes for some falsies, so I'm going to crimp them and apply Victoria Beckham's mascara all over them. I'm applying Lily Lashes in the shape Doha. Now I'm bronzing my face with Tarte's bronzer in color Park Ave Princess. This is a really great color because it doesn't have any yellow undertones, and it's just a really great warm brown color. Taking my favorite nose contouring brush by Luxie, I'm going to use the same bronzer and apply it to the nose bridge to create greater depth on my face. Now reaching for the color Moonlight from the It's My Ray Ray palette. It's a really pigmented, beautiful highlight color. I'm going to be using Rihanna's highlighter brush. I'm applying it all over the highest points of my cheekbones, the tip of my nose, and my nose bridge. Next, I'm reaching for ABH's blush kit, and I'm going to apply my blush last because I find that applying my bronzer and my highlighter first allows me to blend my blush very evenly without creating any harsh lines from the highlighter. Moving on to the lips, guys, I'm picking up Hourglass's lip crayon in the color Warrior, and I'm just applying it all over my lips. I wanted to darken the lip color a little bit more, so I picked up M Cosmetics Spanish Earth Lip Cloud, and this formula is great to mix colors with. I'm dabbing it to the center of my lips and using my fingers to gently blend out the color. Alright, and we are finished with this look. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment below and let me know if you guys are going to be attending any Christmas parties. And make sure to hit the subscribe button, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!
Birds singing in the sycamore trees. Dream a little.